We've got big deforestation pressure around the national park. If that starts encroaching into the national park, then it affects the wildlife, then that affects the people who are relying on it through tourism and job opportunities, etc. So it's a massive big system that rely on each other now. Yeah.